Well, I gotta tell you that it's fucking great. Great to be back in France and see all you crazy fuckers out there. You know, this is a very special night, okay? First of all, we never played in this town before, ever. And second, and most importantly, this is a celebration of the 20-year fucking anniversary of fucking life! So I want to thank each and every single one of you for coming out tonight and partying with us, this motherfucker. Thank you so much. You guys are fucking beautiful. Thank you!
Also, I would like to apologize for my movie special. I'm testing brand new equipment tonight, so it's old school bonus songs from new school.
Actually, yeah, for the rest of the show, I'm just gonna be celebrating your fun.
Yes.
Okay, we do. That shit was fucking awesome. Thank you so much.
and I.
I want my pain to be inflicted on others.
je crois qu'on fait maintenant quelque chose de cet album, c'est... Ah non? Non, pas encore?
Je crois que c'est la première fois en Magne Langres. Est-ce qu'il y a quelqu'un qui veut parler? C'est toujours un grand plaisir d'être ici, en France, à Paris, à Magne Langres. On a passé une semaine ici en France maintenant. C'est le quatrième show. Et demain, c'est la dernière chose à Wagne. Mais c'était magnifique ici, c'est toujours magnifique ici. Donc, on peut prendre du verre, de la rouge avec les jeunes. Mais il y a une chose que je ne comprends pas. Enfin, en Helsinki, si on achète une baguette en boulangerie, c'est une baguette. Mais si on achète ici, c'est magnifique. La prochaine chanson s'appelle Red Light in My Eyes. Yeah. speaking French and all about that shit. We'll be right back.
So you guys having a good time so far? So anybody know that son of a bitch got on the keyboard, right? What's his name? I think somebody might have said Yana. So yes. So Yana, what do you think? Would you like to play something for us? you like to hear something faster? Would you like to hear something heavier, motherfuckers? Well, then you know what? You are gonna fucking get it. This song is called Hate Crew. to tell you one thing, okay? Maybe you know, maybe you don't, but this is a show number 8 on the 20-year anniversary tour, okay? Now let me be honest with you motherfuckers, I ain't fucking bullshitting either. This is from the bottom of my heart. You guys have been the most fucking insane audience so far! Towards. Get out of here!